Hello, I am Annapurna and welcome to my kitchen. In the series of fireless cooking, today we will make golden milk. This video specially I will make for kids. So kids, do you know why this is known as golden milk? I think you don't know. So today we will learn how to make golden milk along with its benefit. For this recipe, we need milk. This is 1 cup milk and hot milk. As we know, milk strengthen our bones and it's provide variety of vitamin, minerals and other nutrients. This is turmeric. We will use 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. It has strong antiviral and antibacterial properties. And this is honey. Honey, we will use 1 teaspoon or according to taste. This is thick sweet liquid which is made by honeybees, and this is black pepper powder. This is good for digestion and treat skin problem. For this recipe, first take 1 glass or cup, then add milk into it. Take milk as hot as you can handle it. Do not burn your hand with too much hot milk. Then after, add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, then 1/4 teaspoon black pepper powder and 1 teaspoon honey. Honey you can add according to your taste. You can take 1 spoon or 2 spoon, that depend on your taste. Then after, mix everything very well and our golden milk is ready. This golden milk have numerous health benefit, just like it boost your immunity power. It is boost your memory and brain function. It is good for skin and many other health benefits. So don't forget to drink this milk every day before going to bed, especially in winter, and drink it hot. If you like this video, then like, subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.